All right, I'm going to keep this, but it's not the best hand, but we can, we need a swamp. If we draw a swamp, this hand's actually pretty good. Like read the bones goes a long way. All right, so we might be in trouble if we don't draw a land, but I think it was still worth keeping. We have two lands, a one drop and a two drop on the draw. If we draw just like one swamp, our hand is actually looking very strong. Let's see if he's willing to trade here. Two drop for a three drop. I do have a Viper's Kiss for the Cavalry Pegasus. I guess I do have a Fate into Antiquity for the Observant Al Said, so maybe I should have just not attacked and held back. But then I just take two free damage. Okay, whatever. That's fine. Ooh, look at this. It's aggressive. Well, I guess he needed a land. All right. Don't really need the shredding wins a 1/1, so. Now we can just keep the scorpion back. Attack with the courser. Oh, I guess I actually need the shredding wins this now. No, I don't actually need to. It's an instant. All right, I'll do it during combat. Ooh, that's an enchantment, isn't it? Vulpine Goliath was like the worst possible draw. All right, there we go. There we go. Want swamp. Mean, I do want the land. And the emissary is playable, so I guess I'll keep both. I feel like he's gonna play the 5/6 this turn. Call me crazy. Oh, I'm crazy. Basically, it's like I could either bestow a Leaf Crown Dryad here or just attack for three and play an emissary. I actually think I like the attack for three here. And I also do want to cast an emissary. Because this basically presents lethal, so it's like gonna be pretty hard for him. Like, I don't think he can attack with this. All right, then we're blocking. And we're going to discard the Harpy. He might have Divine Verdict. All right, sure. So I kind of like attack for three, then play Dryad and Agent of Horizons. Yeah, that actually seems good. I just want to have more of a board presence here, because if we do draw like a land, we can just play a 6/5, you know? And this way we can actually trade with both of its creatures if he does choose to attack. Good, good, good. All right, all right. So I'm just gonna slip this. All right, and game. Whew.